Hazrat Ibrahim Nakhai narrates that Hazrat Abdullah's pupil went to Syria to visit Hazrat Abu Darda radiyallahu anhu. So he himself set out in their search and found them. He then said, "Who amongst you reads the Quran like Hazrat Abdullah bin Masud radiyallahu anhu?" We said, "All of us do." He said, "Who amongst you has memorized most of the Quran?" The companions beckoned towards Alqama. He said, "Read the chapter the night as you have heard from him." So Alqama read, "Wadhakari wal untha," in this chapter. Hazrat Abu Darda radiyallahu anhu said, "I bear witness that I have heard the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam read in the same way. But these people in the Syrian wish me to read wama khalaqa dhakara wal untha. By Allah jalla jalaluhu, I will not follow them." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 4944.